Come on, YouTubers. Boy, what a change from a few days ago. The humidity is gone, and this morning it was only 50 degrees Fahrenheit, and that's 10 degrees Celsius here. So anyway, that's why I'm dressed the way I am. Anyway, I'm sure it's going to warm up a bit later on towards lunchtime or whatever, but anyway, just coming prepared. So this morning I'm going to start work on the bunks. There's going to be one on either side, and then we'll break for lunch, and we'll see how far we get. It's a pretty good steak. There we go. The bunks are going to be about 32 inches wide, so 75 centimeters. It's 2.5 feet. Okay, so now I need a good piece of standing deadwood for the sides of the bunk.
Yeah, I think I see one. Right here.
Kind of bends towards the top, but I only need it in 2.5 foot sections, so it should be good. need a couple more pieces. Okay, so it's time for some lunch. There, now you can see the flames. Now we'll just wait for that to boil and we'll have some coffee. Meanwhile, I'm gonna eat my apple and crackers and granola bars.
Oh yeah, that's boiling now. Thank you.
Okay, I think that's just about wraps it up for another day. I got quite a bit done. As you can see, got one of the benches in pretty good shape so far. It's not complete, of course, but it started. And this one over here has got a bit of a start on it as well. I added some extra cross members and another hoop right at the end. So now there's 6 hoops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that's just some firewood that I had split and ended up throwing into the woods. So when I was looking for these, I came across that, so I just picked it up again. So anyway, that's about it for today. I think that's a good day's work. So, till next time, this is Muskrat Jim, fighting mosquitoes. Muskrat Jim signing out. For more Muskrat Survival videos, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And remember to click the bell to receive notifications of newly uploaded videos on this channel.